Joe Sterling to the line to shoot two for the technical.